We're live at the Indonesian Grand Prix, one of the most exotic locations in the entire season. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. Today is a perfect day for racing. The sun is shining and temperatures are mild. Most of the riders unhesitatingly opted for medium tyres at the front and rear. The sighting lap has just finished. The lights will go out in a few seconds and the Indonesian Grand Prix will begin.